go, man. Got a nice aluminum case. If anybody's interested, cut for 94s and clearance for a stroker. So if anybody's interested in that, let me know. Noel will sell it. So there we go. We made our first pass, and it wasn't too good. The carburetor fell off, so we fixed that. And we put fuel back in it yet, Noel? Okay. We drained the fuel out. We're going to change the fuel and go with a different octane. Did a little plug check and looked a little lean. So we went ahead and gave it a little fuel, or changed the fuel, and tightened the carburetor down. Hopefully that'll feel a little better this time. So we went a 45 out of the trailer, 745, 90 something miles an hour, and should be running like a 20. So we'll see what happens next time. I got some footage of the pass for you guys. Trying to bring you guys along to the races with me. There you go, I got you some shots at the car show over there, and now we're over in the drag race side, so. So here's what we're racing today. Little old R&S car here. Fan cooling her down. We'll turn you guys back on here in a little bit when we make another pass. Hopefully it'll go a little better this time.